Yo, what's your girl, it's Art D.
I'm Troy.
I'm Tika.
I'm Crons.
So before RD, I went to the Brit School and I studied dance there for 5 years. About 4 years, the last year I studied music business, and set aside from studying dance at school, I was always singing and writing in the studio that my friends had in the local area where I lived. Always been interested in music, always had a love for writing, always had a love for singing, and I didn't expect to be a part of, you know, a girl group like us, and you know, I'm glad to be here.
With me, before RD, I was in college, I was studying music, and I had to leave to do RD because it would have been too much work for me on when it comes to do a coursework. So I was like, I had to choose between college or RD, so obviously I was studying music anyway, so it kind of like helped me out anyway, so I was left there.
I've always kind of been into spitting and stuff since like Wiley come about and that, and that's where it kind of started for me, that all my friends like MCs and everything, so I was the only one who wasn't, and I didn't really move with too many girls at the time, so I just felt like, oh, all my guys are spitting, let me just jump on it, and I jumped on it and just loved it. Like, I was working loads of people 7 years ago, 8 years ago, been doing it from there, really, just on my own grind. I bought my own studio from my bedroom, just started laying down tracks in there. We had the MySpace to copy, and that's when I was just plugging my own stuff, just sending it around. I checked my track, went to pirate radio, just, literally what the writing team's doing, I've literally done it. So RD's journey began when we was all found individually on our MySpace pages, and you know, Crons was working with our manager in and out of studio before they decided to make it a collective situation, and me and Martika were brought into the equation, and ever since then we've just burst into this group, the wonderful group that we are. It's been, you know, a grind, it's been a hard work, and we was in boot camp for like 6 months, 10 to 6 every day, working on our fitness, on our dancing, on our vocals, on our bars, on our styling, facial expressions, anything in the books, and you can name it, we did it. And you know, the hard work has paid off because we've got our first single out now, and we're here, people, we're here. Attention's building up that I can't fight. In 5 years, I think that, actually, I know that we'll have at least a couple number ones. We want more than one album, definitely. We just want to be a one album group. We want to have more than one album. We want to be international. The I Word, like Destiny Child, have our pictures up on billboards, Brit Awards, Novo Awards. Like, we're aiming high. Like, nothing's impossible. Don't let anyone try and tell you to something you're fine. Just keep it real to everyone. Because if you like yourself, people will see through it. So you just gotta be as real as you can. Just keep that real. And work hard as well. I mean, pretty much, Crons and Matip have summed it up, and it's true. Just stay dedicated to what you want to do and stay grounded. Stay true to yourself. Know what you want and follow that dream. Don't let it go. Keep telling yourself, yes, I'm going to get there. You know, campaigns and charities and stuff like that are aimed for young people that want to aspire to fulfill their dreams. They're excellent because it just goes to show that people are thinking about the future for young people. Roll out the beat and then just let it ride. Just let it ride. I feel like it just creates a platform for young people to step on and embark on their journeys, and you know, develop their craft and develop their knowledge and what they're really doing and what they aspire to do. I know that's what I did by going to a Brit School. I didn't think I was ever going to go there, but the last minute I said no, do it, because you never know where it can take you, and look where I am now. I mean, it's hard work, and put your mind to it, and you know, just the help that everyone can give, and like, give out a helping hand to those who don't know where to start or don't know, you know, where to go or how to, you know, kick off what they want to do. It's just amazing that people can actually reach out to them. It's getting much too hard for me to bear. I feel the thickness of the human.
some kind of despair.
And we're showing our full support to the inner city yard. You can check it out, and if you don't know, get to know later.
25th of September, got me burning. The video's out now. Make sure you show some support and buy that on iTunes, HMV, you can be able to buy hardcore as well. So show your support, it's not going to be a lot of money, just go buy that. Also, you can find us on Twitter, which is at our official. Find us on YouTube, which is RDOfficialTV, and our website, which is RDOfficial.com.